Nice. There's a good amount of ammo right here. Shotgun ammo. Alright, this is the last mission. Let's get it. Let's see how this game ends. Max armor.
I'm in your house, General. Is this the day?
So this is the castle that we started the game on. Obviously, it's just upgraded as shit. You know what? I haven't done this once. Let's do it. Let's go full on Rambo style. This guy took my wife! My wife. Oh, he's got a grenade launcher too. I'm gonna try and save that in case we need it. Every shot, we're good, we're fantastic. We are fantastic at this game. There's rockets. Did I not just see rockets? Did I miss or something? I can do this all day, so... Jeez, that's rude. Just trying to make my way, dog. Making my way downtown. Okay. You come from? Oh, gosh. Little flank, little sneak attack, little peekaboo. This isn't going well. This is not going well. One bullet in the clip. Classic, man. Oh, are you shitting me? I literally shoot him like 8 times. He shoots me once? This is so ridiculous. We're literally like right at the end of the game. Jesus, man, these guys are just indestructible. They go down. told you, he's just built different. I swear there was one more guy. I'm gonna move to this and I'm just gonna get messed up here. Behind me?
No matter how many soldiers you murder, how much concrete you shatter, you will never soil my legacy. I have lived into existence. You age. An age of reason, a purity, of strength. Your legacy is nothing.
Okay. I use the bullets on the big and the little guys. I hate when they do that. I'm just gonna stand behind this cover and not do anything. And as soon as you move, I'm the most aggro player in the game. This armor here. Guys, stop. Just chill for a moment. Like, I'm trying to get all this cool armor. Dude. Oh. Come on, man. Oh, I'm dead. Good. Come on, man. I really need health, like really bad. Lucky, I guess. Grenade. Yes. Oh, yes. Let's take the big guy here.
Say hello to my little friend.
Oh wait, is everyone dead? Bro, I just got the big gun out. Well, that's interesting. Ugh, really? Really? Listen, come at me or just like the half-assed is just, it's killing me right here. We obviously go downstairs. Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. What's with that little mustache you got going in? Oh, my God. Ay, 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 ay. Scared the hell out of me there.
As the synthetic tetanus vaccine further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties, you'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are. Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz. Wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeigst es mir? Dir? Zeig ich doch alles.
Kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne.
This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood. The smell, it sickens me.
Oh, baby!
I give you enough toxins to paralyze an elephant. There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Dude, yeah, like, for honestly, for real though, how am I alive? I'm not trying to joke here, but like, dude, this guy's been stabbed like easily like 100 times. And this motherfucker still doesn't die after being stabbed like 3 times. Dude, he's been like stabbed like 100 times, not even just 3 times. Now he's been like poisoned. He got like that thing around his neck, like I. That's how you make an elevator go down. That's definitely how you make a helicopter go down.
Get our people out of the compound. We'll swoop in and pick you up.
William! What happened to you? You're bleeding.
After Seth got us out from the cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see, ya, Blaskovic. Jeez, ahoy, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Lloyd!
Oh, they all just fucking leave him? Like, bro, we basically just set this whole mission up. You guys just leave us? Also, what happened? There's like 20 people. Where did they all go? Help you up? Dude, I've been stabbed like 10 times.
People can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.